open.
Fiddlestick was forced by Emile to go to the Return to Freddy's for dementia. When he got here, Emile followed him behind when he got in the restaurant and Fiddlestick became the night guard. After all of that, Emile placed his camera and left the restaurant. Let's see if he got jump scared or not.
Is that the drama? Yes?